Hey, this is Preston from Hornady. We'll sometimes get a call about the new adjustable wristband for our RAPiD safes. You might think that the RFID chip is located in the metal portion of the wristband. However, it's actually located about 180 degrees away from that in the thicker part of the rubber near the clasp. By waving this portion above the Hornady logo on the exterior keypad, you'll be able to program and access the RAPiD safe.